got what is called a lip blush today, which is essentially where I got my lips tattooed so that they look like I have lipstick or like I have nice colored lips 24/7, which is kind of sick. I also got my lashes done. I'm going to tell everybody from this point onwards that I have a face tattoo because lips are part of my face and I want to be a hard
no.